mind being on tape?
Why do you want to be on tape?
I don't know, just for the heck of it.
We'll erase it.
No.
All right, you're gonna erase it, right?
Yeah. And if I keep it, I won't show it to anybody, but I'm gonna go get it.
I'm gonna go get the microphone.
Check the tape before you did that?
It was just black.
No, that was Mickey Mouse, right? You taped over Mickey Mouse.
No, I didn't. I made sure the black ran out and then it turned to snow and that's when I started filming.
You know what was in the middle of Mickey Mouse.
Where do I put this in? Where?
Gavin!
We were supposed
to Diane's got pizza and she's looking for you, man.
I know.
This is Raymond Dunlap here, and I'm going to interview Scott Curley, the hick who came to the media arts program. And we're going to go see him in his home. Come with me as we travel into his home. This is where Scott Curley lives. He's a lonely hick who's come to the media arts program to see what it's like. Here we are, 341 Scott Curley's room. As you see, this room is a total mess. Look around. Let's go into his closet and see what hicks wear. He must have hid his overall somewhere else. Okay. He's not here, so we'll go find Scott Curley. And we're having technical difficulties.
Hi, Raymond.
Hello. Scott Curley? Well, as you see, he's not in the bathroom. We're gonna have to call him by the way his mother calls him. Welcome, Scott. Hi. Oh, let's go to the fourth floor.
Where are you guys going?
We're gonna see on. Wait. Catch him. Bye, Scott.
Hurry up, guys.
We're gonna see what people think about you, Scott. As you see, we're traveling to the fourth floor.
No, I'm going down.
We are.
We're gonna cut
to the friendly elevator.
We wanna go to the third floor.